Shut up and sit down.
My mother essay. Essay on my mother for students and children in English. Introduction. The well-known English writer Rudyard Kipling once said, God could not be everywhere and therefore he made mothers. The statement highlights the importance and role of a mother as to not less than that of God. A mother is a symbolization of unimaginable care and love. A family would never be perfect without the presence of a mother. She bridges the vacant gaps in our lives and is the idol of selfless love and kindness. My mother is the one person I rely entirely upon. She works tirelessly and is the sole reason for my growth and development. She never shows any differentiation within the family and showers equal and undivided affection and love to all our family. Her love for the family is unconditional and wholehearted. She sacrifices all her needs and wishes for the welfare of her family. My mother has been my most significant source of encouragement and played a vital role in my holistic, physical and mental growth and development. Definition of a mother. A mother can genuinely never be defined with little words. However, in simple terms, a mother is an unconditional lover, a caregiver, a warrior, a cooker, a baker, a best friend, a psychologist, and a discipliner. A mother bears every excellent and evil burden as the days grow and are often left behind. Mother never get much appreciation and credit for their hard work and relentless works. A mother possesses many qualities which make her the idol of love and hard work. She is the statue of forgiveness and forgives and accepts us after every mistake we commit. She corrects our errors with strict measures and ensures that we realize our faults and understand our responsibility. A mother works relentlessly to fulfill all our wishes from morning to night and day in and day out. A mother is a person who comforts you during distress, makes sacrifices and puts in every effort to give her child a comfortable life. A mother is a selfless human being. She is like the sun that chases out all darkness and bestows the light of happiness and love upon her family. Role of my mother. My mother plays an instrumental role in the development and welfare of my family. She is the adhesive that holds the family together through unconditional love, care, and support. She provides the ideal environment for my family and educates us appropriately by being the best role model. I often quote my mother as a reader of non-verbal cues that she has created a better bond with the family, making her the lifesaver during any emotional, physical, or behavioral changes without much difficulty. She instills the teachings of trust, confidence, and emotional stability. She has been a crucial part of the behavioral development of my siblings and me. She serves as the emotional backbone and contributes immensely to the positive effect of my family. The importance of my mother. The importance of a mother can be easily understood from the total dependency developed by her children. My mother is the source of life, and her very existence is a blessing in disguise. She teaches us to hold and walk with confidence and have belief in ourselves. A mother plays a huge role in molding and determining her child's attitude and behavior. She inculcates moral values and plays a huge role in teaching good and bad things in a child's life. She is the first teacher who introduces the child to the world and is thus responsible for society's well-being. Mothers are the backbones of every family and unite every individual into a powerful and holistic group. My mother plays the sculptor's role as she molds and directs a path that has given me a bright and respected future. Qualities of my mother. A mother possesses absolute, natural and acquired valuable qualities that describe her role as a mother. Motherhood comes with responsibility, and this is the essential quality of a mother. My mother shows selfless love and affection irrespective of age and consequences. My mother is my biggest strength and support system and stays strong and motivates us during all our ups and downs. Mothers can understand and remain empathetic towards her family. My mother's most bold quality is high tolerance and patience levels. She remains calm and patient while dealing with multiple problems. Conclusion. My mother is a sacred statue of forgiveness, selfless love, kindness, boldness, fearlessness, and patience. My mother's selfless love towards our family can never be replaced by anything or anyone in this world. In my opinion, the mother figure plays the most instrumental and pivotal role in a child's life and upbringing because she is the most significant role model for the child. It is our responsibility to bestow her with the same love and affection during her golden days.